So, we found a tongue twister today. You ready? It's a proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot. A proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot. Say it.
A proper cup of coffee and a proper cup of coffee pot. Yes, I did.
You said cuffer.
Yes, I did.
It's okay. A proper cup of coffee and a copper puffer.
He said cuffy last time. It's a proper cup of coffee and a proper cup or copper pocket pot.
It's a proper cup of. Every time I say that, I think I am a proper cup of coffee and a proper cup.
Just because you got it down, bro.
I can do it.
Look, check it out.
Bro, it's easy. It's just a proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot. It's a proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot.
Say it fast.
Okay, it's a proper cup of coffee in a proper coffee. Oh, yes, I did.
No.
Yeah.
A proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot.
Chris, come on.
A proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot.
Yeah. This is a cup of talk right here.
A proper cup of coffee and a copper cup of coffee. A proper cup of coffee and a. Proper cup of coffee and a coffee, proper cup of coffee. A proper cup of coffee and a coffee, proper coffee.
Well, a proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot.
There you go.
Yeah, for sure.
A proper cup of coffee and a proper copper coffee pot.
A proper cup of coffee and a proper cup of coffee pot.
A proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot. A proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot. A proper cup of coffee in a proper copper
coffee pot. A proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot. A proper cup of coffee in a proper cup of
we just put up a new stall for our little mini horse that's coming. We're gonna name him Goliath. So I think it's proper to draw out welcome in the dirt.
Hey, you see that groove in the dirt?
Welcome.
Oh, it's called Demon Slayer.
Demon Slayer, huh? Cool. It's about 9 o'clock.
No.
It's a horse.
Is it right? Is it rideable?
Muffins, we found your horse.
Say.
Marty, we'll give it a Marty going to work.
Marty will bench press that horse.
Yeah, I think so. What's
up, Drew?
What's up, brother?
Goliath,
bro? Goliath?
Yeah.
Look at that. A few moments later.
What happened?
Oh,
apparently,
we have a horse guy, you know, and another guy over here, they're playing with a horse, and apparently she's faster than we expect.
Where are you?
Filming.
Where? Oh, yeah, figures. I hope your finger didn't get a cramp.